Skeem Saam actress Oratile Maitisa details her journey to become a sangoma. Skeem Saam actress Oratile Maitisa, who plays the role of Eunice, has accepted her spiritual calling to become a sangoma, and the star told TshisaLIVE she is more than ready to embark on this journey. Taking to Instagram recently, the star shared with her fans that she has become sangoma, posting images of her celebration when she donned traditional sangoma attire. Speaking to TshisaLIVE about her spiritual journey that began during childhood, the star said it was tough, but she believes she can help people with more than just her on-screen prowess. It wasn't a walk in the park, but it was fruitful. I learned to be patient and it was worth it. It's like being blessed. Praying is very easy for me. Knowing you have the ability to help people is amazing yet challenging because people come with different situations, said Oratile. Oratile also noted how she was faced with challenges in her spiritual experiences. However, she pulled through as she dreamed of attaining a sense of peace in her life. At some point, it almost seemed impossible, but I had to stay strong and committed. It feels great and overwhelming at the same time. I've been wanting to be at peace like this, she said. The child star also had lessons to share about being bestowed with the spiritual gift of healing, saying it has been a blessing. I never knew being a gifted child would come with so many blessings and bad aura at the same time. I've learned to differentiate between good and bad, which is something I used to struggle to do in the past. I have learned how to respect myself to be respected. I've learned to mentally and emotionally support myself and to have my own back. I've learned how to be happy with other people. Most importantly, I've learned to be patient because I wasn't a patient person before this, she said. Chatting about playing a balancing act between her career as an actress and being a sangoma, Oratile said she believes her ancestors will understand her choices when communicating with them. Ancestors are our forefathers. You speak to them about anything. They understand you and protect you. As long as I speak to them about my plans, they will understand. Oratile also had suggestions for others in the entertainment industry who have the calling like herself, saying one cannot ignore their calling. Respect your gift. It's not a gift to play with, sugarcoat or ignore. It needs to be taken care of and protected. It needs a person who listens and is able to work with and help people in their daily lives, said Oratile. Yeah.